I think that race is a wake-up call. Certainly to me and the folks who work with me, it's a wake-up call that we can't just assume that everyone knows about the positive things we're getting done for the people of Wisconsin. We got to spell it out. And I also think it's a wake-up call to distinguish between the inaction of Washington versus the positive action that we're taking in Wisconsin. Washington and Wisconsin are two very different places. We're getting positive things done. And we're getting them done with far more than just Republican votes. A lot of people are surprised to know that over 90% of the laws that I've signed since I've been governor have included legislation that was passed with more than Republican votes. That means while it may be interesting in the media to cover other things, the bottom line is we're getting things done that are positive for the people of Wisconsin, but we can't assume that people know that just because it's happening.
You think it's a sign that what some call the Democratic wave is building in Wisconsin?
Well, I just think it's frustration overall with Washington. I think people look at Washington, they think there's not as much getting done as maybe some people had hoped. And we need to distinguish ourselves from Washington and let people know the good, positive things we've been doing for the people of the state.